thrilled and privileged to be here today. It's always been a great opportunity and occasion to be at a CIA function. I mean, I've been in few of them and it's been extremely enriching experience. I got educated in the process. I learned a lot of things and I'm sure this would be a stepping stone in that direction. I just wanted to give a very brief presentation. I hope that this permits me to do so. Basically because the number of challenges that are emerging, initiatives, and mostly to the primary healthcare, to an extent in the teaching hospitals, but never a really a comprehensive, universal approach to healthcare. I am personally convinced that the government by itself cannot address this problem, and particularly at this stage in history, because we sort of adopted the British model, made modifications as we went along to address our own specific problems, but basically from a disease management perspective, never really from a systems point of view. Now, we have reached now a stage